Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Golden Nanotech. Today I have a laptop, it's Lenovo, it's model number T470S, and guys, today I'll show you how to enter the BIOS mode on this laptop. So if you want to install the Windows on this laptop, you have to enter the BIOS key. So there some option have the F1 for BIOS key. So how can you bring that option? First you have to turn off the laptop and press the power key and press the enter key. Okay, keep press enter key and you have here the beep and you can see enter the BIOS. After that escape, you can restart laptop and F1 to enter the BIOS setup, F10 to the another option. So I press the F1 now and here we can enter the BIOS key. Okay, now entering setup. So now BIOS will be show and you can change the setup here. So now our BIOS is coming here. So how can you change option? Here have boot option. So if you install the USB bootable USB, you can see there is option and some option here the UEF. So this is the latest model laptop and have to install Windows UEF boot. This is the first install Windows boot and you can use this UE system many hard drive. So here is the first boot is Lagecy. If you use the Lagecy, there is not working the many hard drive, and UEF is the first BIOS setup. So you have to keep it the UE boot, and if you have the USB, that mean not UEF boot is Lagecy boot. So then you can use the only Lagecy. So there I use only UEF boot Windows. So then Lagecy is cancel. So I make the Lagecy is no. So here is the boot mode is quick and option some device, the boot device list option F12 for the booting option. Here is enable. So we have to change. After that we go to the restart and exit saving change. And now I have the USB. Now I have to plug the USB. And now I save change and exit. I press okay and I press the F12 for the boot menu. I see the boot menu is coming or not coming. Okay, here is boot menu is coming. F12 for the boot menu on this laptop and F1 for the boot option. So here we can see USB SSD SanDisk browser. We have to get down and press enter to loading the Windows. Now is loading Windows is UEFI boot. If you using the Lagecy, you have to support enable the Lagecy boot. And I have here UE boot. So now loading the UE boot Windows setup. Okay, see UEF boot Windows is loading. So you can download this Windows from the Google. You type media creation tools and you can see there is the Windows 10 and Windows 11. If you want to 11, download 11. If you want to 10, in 10. So here is the language English. So I press next and install now. Okay. After that, I accept the license team and then next, and then go to the custom install only. And you can see here is the partition. So you have to delete partition. If you change from Lagecy to UE boot, you have to delete all the partition. So before you delete all the partition, you have to copy all the files to external hard drive. After that, you have to make new partition on this hard drive. So I make 150 GB. I make the 100 GB for C and press apply. Okay, this is the Windows partition, you can see. After that, the another partition you can make, also the two partition. So 190 GB. Okay, so another partition I make on 93 GB. Okay, then I go to the primary partition number 3, and then this is the partition you have to make the 100 GB, that is the C, you have to remember and select that partition, go to the next. After that it will be installing on your hard drive. This is the SSD hard drive, that's why the very fast will be installed. And thank you guys, please like, share and subscribe my channel for the new video and hit the bell icon for next video notification. See you soon.